the way into the situation in the industry now between MI and Vector.
Yeah.
So what exactly is
my
going
boys.
On? Yeah, your boys.
Your boys.
Do you think they are misbehaving?
No, I love what they are doing.
Okay.
It's important for the culture.
Mm-hmm.
And I started this whole revival, so it's good to see them join in and try to help.
Is it all about the culture? Is there
it's not necessarily.
When you say you started the revival, what do you mean by that?
Everything that's happening right now are just like domino effects from my best rapper in Africa, Clean. Mm. You understand? Like, everybody now feels like I've made the environment comfortable with, like, rappers going at each other. Mm. It's not like, you know, before it used to look like, hey, this guy, how can you go at this rapper? Like, that wasn't the way, the order of things. But now everything is comfortable. If you go at the rapper, it's like, oh, nice spot.
And you change the narrative.
Because best rapper, you understand?
So I'm taking my question again. Mm. Is there a personal beef or this is just the
public
culture?
Situation.
No, there's obviously a personal beef. They don't like each other. It's always been obvious.
So MI don't like Vector and Vector don't like MI.
Yeah.
As the boss, you don't want to, like, settle the past.
But MI is saying otherwise. He doesn't have any problem with Lanrig.
No, it's not.
It's only Emma that has the right to call him Larry like
it's
that.
Larry, no. It's Larry now.
We are with
the best rapper in Africa.
So we're covered.
It's not that. Like, if I don't have a problem with you, doesn't mean I like you. Mm. Do you understand? So they've just not liked each other because the first time Emma heard Vector, like you said in this track, it was like Vector sort of belittling him on a song.
Mm.
Do you understand? And I understand how it would feel if I'm a top dog and the first time I hear of a rapper is when he's taking shots at me. Understand? Like, no matter how hard I try to, I would never really, you know, rock with that guy. No matter how long it takes. So that's what they really have. And for VC to be belittling Emma in his first verse or first verse in the popular song, right? It means that he also did not really like Emma.